What do you think about travel trailers that no longer have tongue jacks? These Jayco Eagles have front landing gear instead of a tongue jack.
So instead of having a traditional tongue jack right near the coupler, they've got two landing gear and totally eliminates the need for a tongue jack. 2-point stabilization versus one. Such a new technology that they still even have the holes in the frames for the tongue jack.
So leave me a comment.